back to Dragon Craft World. The Monster Craft. Because Monster Craft World, because the aim of the game, kill all bosses. This world, that's the aim of this world. So yeah. And I want to succeed real bad. Hawkeye, I still have the tunnel. Remember? The sugar cane tunnel. You're not a witch.
It's time. I am a witch, bitch.
You're not a witch. You're
a vampire. I'm a witch. I'm a vampire. I'm a witch.
No, you're not a witch. You're an Avenger. I'm putting stuff in that already anyway, so like if you want you can put stuff in that. I'm just gonna take all my equipment.
Guys, I'm gonna make a very, very evil potion. You guys wait, but please don't look in there, because I want it to be a surprise.
Okay, I won't, I swear.
You swear on your mum's tits?
I'm sure my mum's bunions.
No, it's swear on your mum's tits.
What's tits? You mean twits?
Well, you don't know what tits. No, you don't know what tits are. Tits
nope.
Are what give you milk. And there's a little baby breastfeeding. Splash, fish. Well, I'm making weaknesses. I don't get it why. It shouldn't be you. I can't put you in the wrong spot.
You're making weaknesses?
Yeah.
I confess. I confessed anyways. I already looked in. Look. Look at this.
We've got weakness.
Down here. Break this. Yep. Then I sneaked. Why can't I open it? I can't open it now.
Because I've locked it. I've made it my personal one.
I'm in it. I wasn't. Because we need instant health potions. Oh my god, you. I'm going to grab this diamond horse armor and a saddle.
It takes a while for somebody that hasn't been brewing in ages because you play so much creative.
Get your phone, Google. Mine's gone dead. I was using it all morning.
Ah, shit. I've been throwing it.
I was playing bloody Flappy Bird all morning. Trying to beat my high score. Do you play Flappy Bird?
Sort of, I guess.
My high score's around. Okay, I found a well. We're near the there's a village somewhere.
Yeah, it's true. Anyway, I've been to it, but I can't remember where it was because of TPP. Right, make us some job boost. And plus, I'm gonna boost it up so it's really, really good. So then we get really high. Jump this. I'm gonna make it so it's 2 blocks high.
I'm making some instant health.
Okay, make some instant health. Oh shit, I went the wrong way again.
Glenn bought us that they're making instant health potions and you're making jump boost, so that's good. What will I do? Guys, what do you think I should do?
Find diamonds.
No, build, make some more.
Where? I have no blaze rods. Oh no, there's one here because I need to make something. Did anyone take that ender pearl? No one's allowed to take my ender pearl. Give me my ender pearl.
No.
Dude.
It's getting deleted. Deleted.
Hawk.
I deleted the entire internet.
Should I just carry on making?
Oh, did I just have to get you 6 ender pearls? I just have to get you 6 ender pearls, you idiot.
Oh my god, what's okay. Okay then, dear.
Haha, you chose for everyone else's character. And look, dude, what you made me do!
Give me 6 of them. Oh, no, if you... That's it.
Who just sneaked back past me?
No, what, that's it. I'm making eyes. I'm making eyes of Ender.
Everybody stop making fucking potions! We'd all become witches here, guys. We all become witches. I'm gonna get my book out. I'm gonna get my books out soon.
Yeah, right, I have the redstone book. So
I have all the books. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't get the pack.
I didn't even get the pack either. I just bought all of them separately. Yeah, I've made a shit ton of weaknesses. So if anybody wants some weaknesses, and they want to weakness themselves, go ahead. Like, ask me.
Yay, I'm gonna weakness myself.
That would be a bad thing.
I've got this one.
I'm finished doing this, we'll have so much Iron Vendors. I already have.
Yeah, I've got a ton of fucking.
I have 2 stacks of Iron Vendors, and 32. I need more.
You bought my fucking thing. My part of that, my little room thing. Right, I'm making my own brewing place.
Oh, yeah,
inside of my room.
If you want, you can.
And by the way, if any of you dare come in here, I'm gonna go nuts. And when I mean nuts, don't I go nuts, so.
Yeah, you will miss when you're nuts. I'm coming in.
Fuck you, get out! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out, Wenna! Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out!
Hawkeye? Bold!
Are you bastard?
Bold.
Find him! Don't kill me. Fuck you! I'm almost dead now, dicks.
Wait, come here, Glenba. Only I'm supposed to punish him. Now you get punishing.
He almost killed me.
Yeah, that's punishing for you now. Put that diamond sword back. Give me that diamond sword, you. Put that diamond sword in there. Good. Good, Glenn.
Right, because you come into my house. Right?
Glenn, are you in secondary? Glenn, are you in secondary school?
Yeah.
What was the ordinary school you went to? Guys,
if you guys come into my room, right, look in both the chests, you'll see a ton of weaknesses, okay? You can take one for yourself.
Oh my god. Glenn, which primary school did you go to?
Ow.
Don't close the door on me.
Do you have any food?
Yeah, I have loads of food, boy. Do you want some?
Yeah, I don't have any.
Well, tough. That's your punishment. I'm joking. Just go crate and grab some if you want.
Okay.
I'm enchanting the two diamond swords. Actually, no, because I want to make bookcases. We're not going to do that till we make a lot of bookcases. I'm going to try and find the tomb. Okay. No one's allowed to touch those two diamond swords. Because I'm going after the tomb. And when I find it, yous will be saved. It's usually real close to where you spawn. Yeah, I had a Minecraft world for about 5 minutes on PS3, okay? And
Shut up, where you need to spawn. If you spawn in the desert, you're really there. You're jack shit far away if you're here.
How?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my books out now. I'm gonna get my books out. I'll be in a little.
And go for a while. Stray.
Right, guys. I've got all my books out, apart from one of them, because that's my normal edition of freaking redstone. But I've got all my good books out. The updated editions and normal editions. So, I'm gonna get brewing. Right, let's go to my survival one. My combat handbook. I'm gonna need this one, definitely. Right.
Okay. I'm real close to it now.
Right, clicking.
Guys, I'm right on top of the tomb.
Aha! Heartman and helpful potions. 44 and 46.
I just want to say you wouldn't want to hit me.
Why?
Guys, I found a tomb! Oh my god. Teleport to me and you'll believe me. He wants to teleport to me.
No, I'm fine. Because I'm making some potions for all of us that are going to be helpful and harming. So should I start making really helpful ones?
Guys,
can you make some instant harming?
I'm going to... Oh, God, guys, I'm going to light up the whole place and I'm going to try and find the tin.
I'm pushing stone, this is my weakness.
Oh, yeah, just potion to say, don't hit me because I have a dog.
No, I'll kill the dog.
I found one of the chests. Under pearl and some bread. Oh, God.
I might spoil it.
I found it! Guys, I'm at the portal.
What, the end portal?
Yes! Oh, my God. Guys, teleport to me if you believe. Look at this! Guys, look at this! Dude, look right there, Glenbot.
I don't have a sword.
Boom.
I don't think we should do it yet.
Then. No, we're not going to. We're not ready. Because this is...
I don't think we're right.
No, we're not ready yet. We're not ready. We need help, a lot more help potions.
Why haven't we got a spawn creeper?
Because he's our mascot. Oh my god, I'm actually finding jail cells in this place now. I'm taking the iron doors. That's it. No, I'm going in myself.
Alright, he's dead.
Okay.
No, because I don't have enough arrows, and so I will die. I'm not going in there with a bloody dragon. I'm not a dummy like you used to.
Hey.
I'm joking. Guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the fight if you say that one more time.
Guys. I'm really tempted to go in. I'm looking at that. Goodbye.
Okay, right. How long do you think it's going to be before he dies?
I'm only getting some white chocolate. I'm only getting some white chocolate.
Yo, dude, that make you really powerful farming, by the way.
Guys, it's about 1500 Endermen here. And I'm about to die. No, I'm not going to die today. I'm not going to die today. I'm joking. I'm not near dying. I'm just mining up some endstone because it looks like white chocolate.
Dude, I've made your instant damage by 8 splash. Yeah.
Guys, are your phones gone dead or something?
No, I've got one.
I don't have a phone.
Okay.
Phone.
Glenn, Google how to duplicate things.
I don't think you can.
You can. You need 18 diamonds. Get 18 diamonds, then you can duplicate. Because I forgot, and I want to start duplicating again.
Yo, Glenn bought your instant damage.
We're going to need pumpkins for this place. So everyone, this is going to be a hard job.
They're 3, they're level 2.
I'm literally the Enderman hunter here. Do you hear all those Endermen dying?
Hang on, I'll pay you.
Pay me for doing what?
Who wants any poison? Does anybody want any poison?
Yeah, no.
Yeah?
That makes mobs stronger.
It doesn't. It actually kills them.
We could kill pigs easily.
Yeah, we can. I am literally spam clicking my controller here. I'm gonna die. I have 22 XP already from this. Off the edge with you. An Enderman army versus one man. Guys, I'm on half a heart and I have no field, no nothing. I'm just battling to the death. Never! You'll never take me away! Never! Look at chat.
Look at that ass.
Guys, hi. Guess how many ender pearls I have from that?
A bazillion.
16 and another 6 ender pearls. That's how much. I'm out there looking at that sign. Jesus, you have a lot of brewing stand.
Yeah, of course I do. How the fuck do I make an open potion? What the fuck? How the fuck do you make an open potion?
Guys, Hawkeye, you stay in your witch room. None of us need you. You can be a witch. I don't need you.
Yeah, that sunshine and love.
We don't need you anymore, Hawkeye. We never need you.
It drops under the
night. Stay in the dirt. Try and come out. I dare you, Hawkeye. Come out.
Why? Oh, dude.
Stay in there. No, stay in there.
I am. Okay, just don't do that again.
No, you're a bad person. Know what? I think we're ready. Come on, guys. Let's go. Hawker, you can stay there.
Guys, where you go? I hope you die then.
I don't need you. I don't need any of you to do this.
Guys, I just made some poison.
So,
hey,
told you, remember? I don't need you. We don't need you to kill things. I'm joking, we do, Hawkeye. I'm just going here to make
Grimbot, take this poison.
Yeah, I have.
I'm just going here to make a big, huge pillar so we know where it is. Guys, I'm thinking of making my house.
Guys, we're in a ton of regenerations.
Okay, guys, let's get to work. We're going to war with a dragon.
Grimbot, take some of these. Grimbot, stay there. These are regenerations. We're gonna need these.
Guys, he wants to do this. Get up. We're ready. You can. Know what, guys? Get a bow out of the chest, everybody. And then go into crate.
I don't think we're ready.
And then go into crate and get a bunch of arrows. We're ready. And I know.
I know, unless you get.
Hawkeye, I have an extra diamond sword, anyways, on me. Okay. Since we get diamond swords, you get diamond swords. It's all of
Yo,
us.
Yo, guys, I made some shrimps. Right, these are level 3. They plus 130 attack.
Guys, we're good. Okay, we're good enough.
Dude, take all these potions. They're 130.
I've enchanted the diamond swords.
Okay, sweet. But I wanted better ones. But okay. Guys, look. Glenn, put them all. We're going to need to make new ones. Bray, I'm picking up the enchantment table. I'm moving it outside and I'm going to go and create and make loads of bookshelves.
Have you guys got the shrimp potions?
No, I have no potions whatsoever.
Oh, what the heck's going on? I have shrimps. These are really powerful shrimps. I have one jumper. What the fuck? I can't chuck anything. I can't do jack shit.
What do you mean?
I can't do anything.
Yes, you can.
Everything else moving. I can't. I'm moving.
You're frozen.
Oh, where's my diamond sword?
I took it because I'm making a better enchantment place that's full of bookcases. Okay. Like, and I'm gonna.
I'm only a higher level though. I'm only 3.
I'm going.
I'm gonna have to need to do that, guys. My game's broke. It's like not allowing me to do anything.
It happens when you do a lot of things in worlds like this.
Under the night, wherever you go.
Glenbot.
Kiss the man.
This is the enchantment mushroom. This is the enchanting mushroom. It's enchanted. It's my enchanted mushroom. This is the intent.
What the fuck? I can't even fucking join now, but.
Why?
I'm not allowing you.
Oh, yeah, because I have to send you an invite. Yeah, it won't work. I sent you another invite. I'm gonna send Games an invite to the party then to the world. Yeah, he's online. Glenn? Glenn? Who? Oh, yeah. You made a weird voice, and I was like, what? Who's that? I was like, for a second, because weird voice. I sent you one Games and invite. He should join the party. Hawkeye, here's an invite. Guys, I'm gonna make diamond swords. I'm getting diamond swords for the 3 of us.
I could make a god sword. I could make a god sword.
No, we're not making. We're not making god swords. We're not making god swords. Understood?
Oh, I already made one.
Why haven't you joined?
Cause I haven't got the. I've got the invite right now, man. I've just got the invite now.
Game sent me an invitation. No, get your own ones out of creative, dude.
Guys, I can't even fucking join.
What does it say?
It doesn't say anything.
Maybe leave the application and then rejoin and then go back onto the application. Do that. It'll probably work. Stop. You're after blowing my ears out.
Join me back onto the application. Fuck you!
Who said that?
Fuck you, it was you, cunt.
Who's the guy that said it? Do you want to join or not? I'll send you a... Danny Keyes, he's on my friend list, so. Use combo. Hawkeye, I'll send you an invite pack. There's your invite, Hawkeye. If you want to come in.
No, I probably use troll. He's probably a troll.
Guy, dude, so please don't leave. We're doing so good. Please don't leave.
I'm not leaving.
Yes, so you're not joining them?
I'm trying. Yeah, I can now do something.
I got a sword with sharpness 2 and knockback 2. Now I'm gonna try and get another one. This one has fire aspect and smite. That's probably gonna be my one.
Yeah, here was loads of poisons. Poison me and the dragon.
And then there's one with sharpness knockback. So then I'm gonna put this one now.
Where are you guys? I'm just gonna fly.
Dude, take
that. That's a lot of poison potions. Yes, they are. And they're level 4. They're quite hard to find how to build it because it doesn't show in my book. So, thanks to me.
Guys, put them all back. We need. We're going to fight the Ender Dragon. And I can't have my inventory full when I'm just out there making ourselves all swords. So everyone come over to me and I'll give you your special sword.
Wait, no, I've already got my special sword that is really powerful.
No, you're not getting something like that. No.
I already got one. A god sword.
Get rid of it.
No, go away. Get out of my
Okay, let me see what's on it. What's on it first?
Oh, okay. It's pretty much simple. Oh, that's it. Right, it's knockback, looting, fire aspect, and what else? You know, sharpness. That's how you get a god sword. Get out of my room!
Don't come in his room. This is our special. This is our brewing room.
It's only the host that can come in.
I'm the only person to come in.
Ow!
Dude. Dude, can you make more of those swords right now to make it? Just make more so we can just get loads for us all.
Oh yeah, Danny, try this out. Hang on.
Okay,
This is a good sword enchantment. Okay, you just need these. It's just enchantment. Then you have a good. Bam, go good sword. That was a good sword. 30.3 attack damage. Good sword. 30.3 attack damage. Thanks to your master.
I'm your master.
I'm your master. No, shut your mouth. I'm not your master. And the witch.
This
master.
Guy yeah. took one of our things, so no. That's a 2-hit kill.
Oh, nigga. What'd you say now?
Yeah, don't be drinking potions. Okay, guys, what yous can do, rents? I'll teleport yous to.
Take them. You have super strength now.
Yous to. Hey, you, give me that lapis. Give me that lapis.
Yes, I got pancakes, guys. Right.
He took poison.
You're fucking there. I do.
Because you're not supposed to take any of our special stuff. That's.
Guys, take some strength potion. They plus 360 attack damage.
Okay, I'll turn it back on. I won't kill you. You can help us kill the drag.
There you go. They plus 360 attack damage.
Sweet. Guys, don't go and creative unless I say you can. No.
Right, I'm allowed to go in crates because I need stuff for
them. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to two guys that joined. They didn't earn it yet. Make a god sword for Glambot as well, and then we're ready actually, I say.
Yeah, I'm gonna make 9 god swords, okay?
9 god swords, sweet. And make some god bows, You have permissions to fly, remember that.
Oh no, my dog.
Don't touch his dog. You touch his dog, you die. You both have permissions to fly. Just fly out of there. No, you have to press the big button in the middle and then go on to press X on your name and then press can fly and can teleport.
There's a witch there.
Boom, just
I've already made 3 god swords, by the way. Yo, Glambot, do you want a god sword? Okay.
I'm slaying everything I see here. This sword's OP.
Why are you killing them?
Here you go. Come down and get down. Get down! Oh, sword. The most powerful sword in the whole tiger. It's 2-hit kill.
Glenn, why?
Hell, man. Because I killed him doesn't mean he can. Because I
killed. Glenn, I'm sending you an invite back. No one kill each other unless I say it's okay. Really?
Okay.
No. I was killing you because you were taking our stuff. You had lapis now. I didn't kill you. I killed someone else. I didn't kill you when you were in the hole. Glamba sent me an invitation to his party. Dude, will I join it then? Why don't I join then and send you an invite?
No, because he's going to kick me.
Okay. I'm putting these potions in for now. We're going to... Okay, dude, if Glenn doesn't join back then... No, we can do this by ourselves. So get a few potions out. We can do this without Glenn. We don't need him.
We don't need a backstabbing asshole.
We don't need any of them. We can do this by ourselves. If my cousin's online, Charlie, then it's gonna be easy. Oh my god, my back is absolutely killing me. Okay, just give me, just throw them to me for now. I'm just seeing if any of my friends are online. Do you have any other games? Got dear nonsense.
Come here, Guardian Chopping Book.
Give me the boat. Oh my god, he even says it. Dude, do you want me to teleport you to the ender tank? Ender portal?
Nah.
We're ready. Get blocked.
Going up.
We are. We can do this, dude. We have enough stuff.
I'm breaking.
Noah. I'm get. Oh my god, my iron armor's about to break you, right? Or not? Dude, here's 64 notch apples. Well, god apples, I mean. We're ready now.
Dude, I can get me out.
Make me a god set.
There is no such thing as God set, but there is only God sword.
No, remember, you put loads of stuff on a set of armor.
No, that's OP. That's dude. Mainly Overlord. That's Overlord, you dick. I'm not doing Overlord stuff. Picks me 8 injuries.
Okay, then I'll
go. I made a Death Star.
You made a Death Star? Oh yeah, I did in PS3. No,
right, I used another star and I just put every single enchantment on it. And then I deleted it. By accident.
Protection. Dude, I'm making my own overlord set.
I'm making a god set.
Do you watch any YouTubers?
I watch quite a lot. I'm also a YouTuber. Nigga!
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber, but I watch more famous YouTubers, like, to kind of get ideas what to do. Dude, you'll never guess how OP my set is gonna be.
OP?
No, like OP OP.
You mean OP OP OOOP?
I mean OPP. I mean PP. I mean OP as the.
Like,
no, I.
Yeah, dude, I've literally got really powerful stuff on now. I've got forms on it, I've got unbreaking, I've got jet protection, I've got every single like body armor one you can get.
If you put Feather Falling on the rest of your armor, does that work?
It does work actually very well. Because that's what I always do.
Dude, it won't take more than one enchantment. mint on my other stuff. Why won't it take anything else?
Yo, guess what, dude?
What?
I've got god armor.
Make me a set. It won't work for me.
No, I'm not. God armor. I have a diamond god armor. You're right. If I go in survival, right, put back. Look. Hey, idiot! Why are you fucking damaging my armor?
Give me god armor.
I haven't eaten not chapel because I'm low on health. But dude, I literally survived for ages right now underwater in this armor. Ding! I can like breathe for ages and swim really fast. Look how fast I'm swimming right now.
Because you're fly on.
No, I'm not. No, I don't. Take my flying off then. Take fly off of me.
Take my radar off for a second.
That, come and then come and have a look at me now.
I'm looking at you.
Oh yeah? Where are you?
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
What's this then? See how fast I'm swimming?
That's fast.
See, you know why? Because I got Death Strider.
This is faster.
That's cheating. I can breathe underwater for ages as well.
So can I. Sure,
what the hell? I'm not breathing for ages. What the hell's going on?
Okay, dude, we're ready, so let's do this. Let's finish it once and for all.
That's normal speed. What the hell?
I'm just gonna get an enchantment on my bow.
Yo, can I have moderator back now with all my stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah. And have you heard my friend say never give up by teleporting? Because this is why.
I know that trick. And you know I can just take teleporting off of you now for doing that.
And
that's exactly what I'm gonna do if you do it one more time.
Take it off me then.
What the hell?
I made a glitch. I glitched.
Why did you glitch me?
I glitched you. I'm still kicking the button though.
I'm kicking you.
Why?
Stop. Why did you glitch me?
But now watch this. I'm gonna go to teleport you again. I can still do it. See, so good.
Yeah, because I gave it back to you. You're not getting.
Oh, you made a Goku bow. Did you make a Goku bow?
I'm going to the end. If you want to come, you can. I'll teleport you if you want to come.
I will be coming. Right, I'm just gonna grab a shit ton of potions that are bad in creative and good. That's.
Okay. I'll TP you.
Wait, not yet.
Tell me when to.
Right, let's get some shrimps up in here. Can we get some shrimps?
Because I know where the portal is and all. Like, I found the portal, so.
I need one of my god swords out. I'm gonna get some splash regeneration so I can check it over to you. I'm gonna put some stuff in my chest. In the chest. So I have enough space.
So, what we're gonna need. Get 2 stacks of obsidian. Well, 3 stacks actually.
Get loads of beds. Need beds.
Why?
Because they can kill the Ender Dragon. They're really good at killing.
Oh yeah, get so much beds. Beds are so useful. When you come to think about it, beds are so useful.
Yeah.
I never thought I would say that in my life. Okay, you ready?
Wait, I'm getting some ender pearls too, and I'm gonna make myself a god freaking pickaxe.
I know that. No, what? That's it. No gold pickaxes. I have a good pickaxe.
No, dude.
Just come on.
I need a gold pickaxe so I can mine obsidian.
We can't. Make me a gold pickaxe then.
Okay, I'll make you a gold pickaxe.
I have a pickaxe like that, but it's just efficiency tree and unbreaking tree. That's all that's on mine, like.
Wow.
Because I enchant it out from the enchantment table. So we'll just, oh, is this another one of those chests? No, it's not. Can I have a good pickaxe?
Here you go, made one. No, I'm not drawing super pro dick ass.
Why wasn't I able to join earlier? Huh? Why wasn't I able to join this party?
I'm not quite sure. You shouldn't be able to do it, because I'll send you an email.
Okay, you ready?
No, I didn't even try it. It actually got me. I broke it before I even...
Takes about 2 seconds for me to mine things. Oh my god, it makes obsidian get mined real quick. That's quick for obsidian.
It's like you're mining stone with a wooden pickaxe, ain't it?
Yeah.
Ready?
Wait.
What?
Break these bars. On the count of three. Three. Wait, break that. On the count of three, okay? Get your sword out.
Three.
Wait.
Two.
Three. One!
Go!
We're here.
Right.
Okay. Torn. Once you get over here, torn flight and all off, because I'm just gonna kill all. Ah! Die, Enderman! Die!
I'll kill Enderman. Die! I'll get the healers.
I'm going for one anyways, right here.
Go to kill everything. Go kill everything. Okay.
I'm going for the. I'm already up at one of the healers. Eat a god apple. Every time you take one out, eat a god apple. Pile up, dude. That's what you need to do, pile. I ate a god apple, so I'm gonna be fine jumping, really.
Yeah, I've got quite a few potions, by the way.
Yeah, I'm taking.
Should I start placing some bombs? The bed bombs.
Once yes, start placing bed bombs after that. I'm up at the high one. Dude, I'll just take out your one. Oh, wow, I didn't.
Bam, I'm on top.
Do you see me?
No.
I took out one.
Oh, I see you over there. I'm going to go for the
next one. Oh, my God, I'm taking these out with a bow. That's awesome.
Look, I'm using ender pearls to get off here. Oh! No, you're gonna kill me. Come on. Oh, crud, I just died so easy. Where's the ender
pearl? I fell! Do I have to come out now?
You see behind the base,
go behind the base, okay? And then go behind the base and just keep on flying diagonal behind the base. Diagonal right or left, I don't know which way it is.
Where the enchanting tables are, fly that way.
No, the other way. But by my anvil. So you just get your map.
Anvil, what by your anvil?
Dude, get your map out and do it. Because this will still show me up. Glenn Bot sent me an invite to his game. I'm not joining.
Right, I don't lie. Right. So, I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about. You have to die. Kill yourself.
No. I got almost all the beacons down except one. There's one beacon I don't have yet.
Kill yourself! Kill yourself! Now!
Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. It's gonna take about 2 hours for me to kill myself with this arm.
Just take your arm off and jump into the void.
That's what I'm out there doing. Oh my god, it doesn't test. Since I ate an OP apple, I'm not dying really at all. It just keeps on healing me.
Your arm off.
No, it's because I ate god apple. Oh my god, I'm just falling. I can't take my arm. Yay, I finally died. Dude, I'll TP to you. What you eating?
Pancake.
Would you get? Did your mom make pancakes or something? Follow me.
No, my sister did.
What age is she?
I'm gonna set my waypoint there. I'm gonna set my
What age? So yeah. What age are you? What age is your sister?
15. And I'm 10. 5 years away from her age. She's in like big school. Big. Oh, I found the I see the line.
You see the tower, yeah. So set your spawn.
Yeah, I'm nervous. I'm gonna set my spawn point inside.
I'm gonna set my spawn point down there as well. But remember, once you leave here, take your spawn point away from this place. Because you don't want to be spawning at the net end portal now, do you? I looted that earlier, so.
Which way? I found it.
I know, it's this way.
Bye.
Wait. Bing.
I'm gonna kill the dragon. Don't care, I'm flying the survival. Don't care, I'm flying the survival. Yes, I got it.
The last one?
Yeah, I got my last one. I'm flying the survival.
Torn fly off!
No! I'm
You don't have fly privileges, so how are you flying?
Glitch.
Dude, okay, I'm kicking you.
I'm invincible now. No, dude, don't. I'm doing invincible glitch.
Okay then. But I'm taking the egg.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Dude, I'm gonna put some bed bombs down.
Place bed bombs.
Bed bombs. Bam.
Bed bombs!
I'm gonna place them here.
They don't even damage me. They do like one heart of damage. They do half heart to me. How much? They don't even damage me because I'm eating OP apples. So.
Oh my god, what
do you mean, chucking?
I'm trying to chuck my golf sword.
And I'm about to die by the street. Never dragon.
Yeah, I'm pretty much invincible right now. I can't be killed.
Yeah, either can I. We're literally walk through hell. My bed bombs are almost gone.
Yeah, do you want some more?
I have 2 bed bombs left.
You got some more bed bombs. I got some bed bombs. Oh, dude, right there. Stay there, dude. You are. Here's some dragon.
Whoa! Attack! Where are you, stupid dragon? Come out.
We killed it!
Yes! Take the fire away so it doesn't burn. Take the XP!
Bam! Knocked it. Oh, where'd it go? Let's go.
Are you on creative?
Where's the end of... Where's the end of... Okay.
Dude.
What?
I can't find it. Why did you spam it? You should've... Why did you touch it?
Because it, you can't grab it. You have to move it.
We could've went in creative, broke that block underneath it. Now we've lost egg. I'll search around the whole land.
Where's the thingy? The thingy thing. Where's the mountain?
Okay, the egg isn't here. Thanks a lot, dude.
Yeah, no. It's still in the end somewhere.
It's not in the end. That's what I mean, like.
Where the fuck do I go to find the angle thing? Well, that's
I don't know, and I don't care, because it's not in here. You're just ruined.
Yeah, I'm going back to the end. Found it. I'm going back to the end to find it.
It's not in the end anymore.
Let me mark it is. You never know. You never know. You never know. You never know if it's actually real. You never know.
Is that arrow? Are those arrows coming out to you? Are those arrows?
Oh, I'm in the end.
Dude, it's not here. Oh, clever. Could have went under here. Oh wow, what are you?
Oh yeah, I might break the portal.
Don't break portal. You broke her way out.
I didn't.
No, you didn't, you're broken. But I will.
Yeah. Wait, it could have glitched somewhere else.
But guess who will break it?
You. Yeah, I'm gonna break it. I'm gonna break the portal.
No, don't. Leave it like that.
No, break the portal. Break the portal.
Dude. Come to the end for... Come to where the portal is for the end. Go to it. Now we're after a new mob. We're after the winner.
The weather! Keep trying to free paddock!
What?
Kangalore. I don't even know what's happening.
But before we do that, we need to set up something big, like a party, huh? In this game. We need to make. Okay. Know what? We're not gonna go after the winner yet. We're gonna have a good time, build a house and all.
I'm going back to the end. I'm gonna break the portal.
I already broke it. The one in Earth. I broke the one in Earth.
Stop saying you're gonna kick me whenever I'm doing glitches, okay?
Well, if you keep. Wow, I entered the Nether.
Dude, I think yeah. I thought I might have found two enderpearls. I'm really crazy. I'm eagerly exploring. Two apples, iron boots, gunning kit. I know, wow.
Last night when you started the forest fire, I didn't like you.
Hello, Zen.
Dude, we need to get some chests put down. More chests. I'm just gonna throw loads of stuff in your chest. And
yeah,
your chests are almost full as well, so, but you're not allowed to take my diamond horse armor.
I will, man. You better take him out of there.
Dude, I'm making
why
my...
Why gold armor can stand at this height? Like, I'm taking I'll take off the glitch and I'll turn my game mode spider.
Why? How do you do the glitch?
Not telling you, it's a hacker's secret. Hacker's secret.
Dude, I'm a hacker as well, but I don't know how
to do it. Oh! It cannot survive that much height.
How high?
About as high as you made it. Where the end portal is.
Hey, Killer Iron. Clan. Clipped. What's his name? Stampini, he's my friend. I just said, you should have said that. I just sent him an invite to the world.
Oh, you fucking asshole. You fucking asshole. Fuck off, you griefer. Fuck off, you griefer.
Hootie, leave him. Hootie, do you want to join? No, it's okay, dude. I'll join yours in a bit. I'm just gonna build a house now. I just killed the Ender Dragon, so we're in creative now. Just gonna build a huge house.
Right, and we couldn't fucking even find the Ender Egg now. The Ender Dragon disappeared.
We done it in survival, now we're in creative building a big house. I'm building a big house for myself.
Yeah, I'm building a massive storage chest supply if anybody wants it. So...
No, I didn't.
Did you? Oh yeah, it was in survival.
No hoot. I don't want...
Dude, if you come outside of the base, right, there's a massive,
Jesus, what is that going to be for, a mob spawner or something?
No, chests.
That's going to be a chest, too. Hootie, yep. Do you want to join or not?
Bye.
I'll send you an invite. Hootie, do you have a YouTube channel? Oh, I do, and I'm just at the putting on it. I have a video on, so. What
look
the?
Look at this quick storage, guys.
That's so
look
much.
Look at this quick storage. Look, there we go. Bam, bitches. Quick storage. This is how.
Wait.
We have, this is
there's
how
someone else in the game as well. Dude. There's two versions of you. Yeah, you can't.
Oh, yeah, I do have a glitch like that sometimes.
Yeah, if you want. What the hell? That's just standing there.
Yeah. By the way, that, dude, if you
that has
to,
iron armor on, and you're full OP. You have an OP kit. Hootie, I'll teleport you to our old little house that I have here. Don't. Are the griefers? If they grieve...
Dude, if you want to store any stuff in any of these chests, be free. But, by the way, people will take it because this is a random stuff chest. These are for storage. Everybody.
Dude, do you want to help me build my house? Because I'm building a giant any of yous. I can give yous room because I'm going to try and build something like the White House.
Yeah,
okay. Wait, he sent him an invite to the party. Why did he leave? Who kicked him?
I did, because he's a griefer. You didn't know that.
Dude, send some of your other friends an invite to the game. And
if I fucking know it's a griefer, it's a fucking griefer.
Tell me when you want to be out of creative.
Funny, don't give him another answer. No, don't give him creative. He has to own your trust.
I accidentally done it on you. Sorry, I meant to do it on Hawkeye. But do Hawkeye.
I'm helping you build a house. Come on, Elizabeth.
Do you want to help me build this, Hawkeye?
Yes. Come on, then.
Wait,
I'm invisible right now!
So you break that, I'll make the pillars to support it.
Do you want any redstone mechanisms?
Yeah, like a redstone door maybe.
Yeah, I can make you a piston door, niggas. I can make you a piston door, nigga.
Yeah. Piston door.
Yeah, I'm having I'm mastering it.
So am I. Hildy, what age are you?
I went wrestling school.
Hildy, what age are you? No. No, you're not.
What up, though, Hootie?
Hootie, nigga!
Alright, so I have me some tea.
I am, I don't mind.
Shut the black man mouth!
What the fuck did you just say? Listen here, little sperm! Listen here, you little sperm! I will squish you into the carpet like the rest of your cousins.
Cunt. Shut up, you cunt. You want some? I'll give you some.
Dick. Yep, dick.
Yeah, you fucking spawn of a turkey neck.
Fuck on a pussy. That's all you do all day. Fuck on a pussy. No problem.
Alright, but anyways, I almost beat this dude up at work today, Hootie. Yeah, because I'm training to be a, I can't
nigga,
join my PlayStation.
Nigga, listen up.
This nigger right. Can be kicked from the party if he really wants to, if he doesn't
show. That's fine by me, child. I'm trying to tell a funny story here. You guys should actually listen and laugh. Because
I am listening
to another grown man up today.
So look,
all day at work today, this motherfucker is like just running his mouth. He's one of them whiny bitch motherfuckers. You know what? Complains about everything.
Yeah.
Like, I had to smoke extra before I go to work just to deal with his ass because it's so hard. It's so hard. I mean, seriously. But he's 30 years old, man, right? Well, for one, while we're at work, he calls the cops on somebody that comes through the drive-thru. Calls the cops on him. The dude, two cars back, gets arrested and gets caught with a whole bunch of beer and weed, and I guess he's only 19, so the cops take him to jail. So all that shit happens, and as we're getting ready to leave, man, he's just fucking attitude and running his mouth, and he said something fucking smart to me, dude, and I whipped the fucking clipboard at him, and I ran up on him. At, like, 5 years ago, he would have been destroyed laying on the floor. But I got kids now. I got bills now, so you can't go to jail. So the finger came out, and I fucking literally pushed him. He's like a 300-pound dude. Fucking pushed him in the center of his fucking forehead. And then he fucking almost falls back and takes the whole fucking shelf with him and shit. Then I was like, you know what? Clock the fuck out. And he's like, we're both managers. I'm a manager in training. I'm going to be taking over and shit soon. And I'm going to be replacing him because they're going to be firing him because they're tired of him. And I told him, I was like, you know what? Fuck me leaving. I said, you leave. So while you're at it, leave your fucking keys. Get the fuck out of here. You ain't safe. Get the fuck off the property and everything. Get the fuck out of here. And he's like, okay. And he hurried up and clocked out and left. It's fucking funny. Yeah, so then I come home. Now I'm sitting here pacing, waiting for the cops.
Yo, dude, he's no.
A bitch. He's
no.
A bitch like that. So my ass is gonna be in jail with the other guy that he got arrested today. Yeah, like, hey, he's gonna be like, hey, are you from Taco Bell? I'll be like, no, that's my cousin. And I'm like, man, like, this motherfucker. My wife's like, I lit candles and shit. She's like, you really think the cops are going to come? I'm like, fuck yeah. He thought he saw a beer and called the cops, let alone be touched. And see, that's how I felt, because I told him, I was like, I can't believe you can run your mouth to people like you do, and you've made it 30 years without getting fucked up. You know, like, where we're both from, it's fucking a... It don't matter how much money you have, it matters how much respect you have and how much respect you give. Respect
will
get you killed.
That is right.
That motherfucker, I swear, I was like, man.
Yeah, right? Because you got tons of money doesn't mean you gotta get all the girls. Never.
Like,
Yo, what age are you, Hootie? What age are you? And what age is your friend?
I'm 31. 39 inches long. Long and strong.
You mean 39 inches dick long?
Oh, you wanted to hear another story? I guess the chick that this dude...
Oh, you can see my house from... Hootie, you can see my house from there. Look how insulting it is to yours. Hootie, I'm right behind you. Look at that house compared to yours.
I guess that his girlfriend told the other girls at work that she hates having sex with him because he only has a 3-inch dick. Yeah, dude. And it's funny because, like, every time he'll be like, I'll be back, I'm going to go to the bathroom, someone always says something like, man, I hope he don't miss, you know, how hard it is to aim with a little fucking 3-inch dick. And I just start laughing. Like, I
not even possible.
For the longest time, you know, that's what I'm saying. Like, is it hard? Like, I kind of want to see. I should be like, hey, Lance, let me see it. I just want to see, like, because I don't think it's real. You know, if someone says there's a, like, a real life dragon, you're gonna want to go see that real life dragon.
Yeah, true.
You know, someone's like, hey, that chick had 3 tits. You're gonna be like, hey, show me them.
Yeah, no, that just sounds wrong.
No, dude, there are people with 3 tits if you didn't know that.
Oh, well, yeah, I mean the third nipple, but it's not an actual third boob that develops. Like, my oldest daughter has a third nipple, but it's not a full third nipple. It's, like, lightweight.
What do you mean your owner daughter?
My older.
Oh, yeah. Wait, why does your daughter have a third...
It's like a birth defect.
You know, some people have double dick.
You know, there's girls that are born with two uteruses. They can get pregnant at the same time by two different guys.
I know.
Yeah, a girl I knew in the Weiler homes had a situation like that. One, the baby was a miscarriage, and the other one was born. She had two separate uteruses. That's fucking nuts. It's like having twins and one baby being black and the other baby being Chinese. Like, what up?
What up, nigga?
That's... You're racist. Dude, you're racist. There's a song on YouTube about Donald Trump. Put it on your phone. It's called Do You Wanna Build a Wall?
Oh, Donald Trump dicks!
Do you wanna build a wall?
I'm voting for Donald Trump.
Yo...
Oh my god, do you live in America?
No,
yes, sir. You hear what you say? You're not registered?
You're not registered my penis.
Why do you vote for me? You're racist.
The reason why I'm voting for Donald Trump is for the simple fact that if you look at our country or any country at that as a business standpoint, because that's what a country is. To survive, it needs to generate money, it needs to be profitable, and the people need to make money. The only way you can make money in your country is if your country's ran like a business. Now, who would you rather have that? A multi-billion dollar businessman or a bitch who rips people off for a living?
I'll go back Obama Trump.
Oh, fuck Obama. Obama was horrible. Even the black people. Even Obama, like, black people don't like Obama.
He's also black. Oh my god, that's awesome. That pushing door.
Yeah, my PlayStation
Obama
Plus ran out.
Trump?
My wife got to my credit card.
Obama Trump.
Wait, it won't work? Do it. We have some people at the door that want an autograph. We have some people at the door that want an autograph because we killed the dragon. Open up door. See, we have Mr. Cow and we have Mr. Wolf. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Okay, you want a bone? Oh, that's what I was gonna do. That's exactly what.
I'm cool on Minecraft for a minute. I'm about to play me some Call of Duty. I want to shoot some people.
I'm actually playing GTA 5,
ladies. Is that good? I heard people talking about it.
Yeah, great game.
Alright, yeah, that's what everybody's telling me.
Did you
awesome,
say?
So I gotta,
who said 7 days to die? Shut up. Who said 7 days to die?
Hawkeye, what? I mean, who are you? Hootie, what kind of house is this? No, what kind of. Look at my house to yours, Hootie. Hootie, look at me. Look at me, I'm right beside you. Look, and look over there. How much better is that compared to yours?
And plus, he's got an employee. He's got as his employee.
He done the redstone for now.
Nigga.
I don't count house building and creative as house building.
I don't fuck with you. You don't fuck with me.
Listen, I saw this video that Little Yachty put up with him and his friends, and they're dissing Tupac and saying Drake would kill Tupac in a fucking battle.
Right.
Tupac
Who's Drake? Who's Drake?
Drake. I'm actually happy that you don't know who Drake is. I mean, early Drake was good. Drake now is just, wow.
Who said 7 days to die? Like, local game. I've got the 7 days to die background.
So do I.
On my PlayStation.
I have the Division. Dude, I made it so you can open them both. Do it! We can do this as like a crush to crush people.
This is how we're going.
Oh man, I can't play multiplayer without fucking PlayStation Plus either on Call of Duty.
Nigga!
Damn it, I'm gonna have to get my fucking card from her when she comes home. That fucking sucks.
Me and my employee's house is the best. I never had to get one yet.
Ching.
And I'm on PlayStation every day.
Ching, 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 ching.
I know, it must be nice not to
have to worry about this. Dollar, ching, ching, motherfuckers, not my ding, ding. Ah, my eyeball! Fucking my eyeball, shit.
Probably early as fuck there.
You're fucked up.
What time is it there? Like noon? No, I know what time
it's your mama. No, put the pillars. I want the pillars.
I didn't put pillars by accident.
You put the pillars, I'll put the glass.
I guess at least I can still hop up in the party chat. That's nice. See, and that's why I try to tell that motherfucker, like, dude, like, where I'm from, dude, you don't fucking talk to people like
dude,
that.
Dude, we
like,
have to do
it. You're born in a little fucking tiny city. Like, people like that, dude, no. I just want to drop off in Toledo and just leave them. Like, I wouldn't even drop them off on, like, the south or the fucking north. I'd drop them on the fucking, you know, west side where it's nice. They'd probably still be scared. You know? Drop them off at the Cherry Woods. There you go.
No, get pillars. You have to deal with pillars.
I remember when I was working at Cedar Point, I had a group of roommates. They wanted to go to Toledo with me and check out some clubs and shit.
Oh, so I drove
them to Toledo. I drove them past the Weilers and through the village.
That's too high.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's too high.
I'll break it.
As high as I do. You do pillar stuff, I do glass stuff. I'll do the glass. I'll put
pillar decks! Shut up, you man.
Is it time for you to go stand in the corner?
Fuck you, man. I'm not a baby. Like, you are a dick.
Dick? I have a dick liner.
Go and fuck your own. Go fuck yourself.
I have a wife, I don't have to do that no more.
Yeah, fuck yourself then.
Do what?
I don't have to, I got a wife.
Fuck your
I can't, wife. she's at work.
Go over there, fuck her then.
I can't fuck her inside the grocery store, man. I'd get arrested, I'm trying not to go to jail today. That's why I came home and shut off my living room light.
I've got 7 days to die, man. That fucking game's badass.
I always hear people talking about it. Like, they were talking about it before this shit even came out.
It's better than Minecraft, as well. Better than Minecraft.
Yeah, it's, like, it's...
I mean, I'm kind of getting bored with Minecraft a little bit, so...
Yeah, I do be as well. Like, games like this can get bored after a lot.
I mean, like, what else...
Yeah, I'm gonna play GTA 5 soon.
It's like, what else can you do? You know what I mean? He done did it all in at least one world. Just his world alone. I know.
This is world world!
Everyone should.
I felt bad. I was like, man, he's probably gonna think I ditched him after we started digging that fucking hole.
Yes.
I did too a little bit, but then I was like, man, he left the game. I don't know if he's gonna come back anytime soon.
Pardon?
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Alright, because I didn't want to like take out like five fucking layers of it or something.
Get out, boy.
Back and fall.
Hootie just is not a bad house. Hootie, I liked. Oh, good, good, good. Hootie, what if I blew that thing up?
Whoa, what the fuck's going on?
Oh, fucking villager, you're gonna get me hit by this iron golem. Where's he at?
What the fuck's going on here? Is this person rain? What's that?
Hootie. This. Look at our house compared to yours. Like, look at ours compared to yours.
Longer. I'm not griefing. At least I'm not blowing it up. Yo, I reached a height in it.
If he was griefing, he would have blown. No,
yeah,
he's my
friend. Really
okay,
yeah.
I'll kick him.
No, don't! I'm not griefing. What the hell have you done this for? What the hell?
I'm not gonna kick you, you dope. I'm not kicking anyone.
What the fuck? You don't change redstone torches Because if you add two Bunsen torches, you have to press each both of them at once. So it opens both doors. But with it, you just one redstone torch, it opens them both at the same time.
No, two!
No, because it's shit then. It's not more royally. It's not more better.
Then look, it will only open one.
No, it doesn't.
I know, I open two. But it's too fast.
Wait, you want me to slow it down? Do you want me to slow it down?
Yes.
Yeah, so you can have, so you have time to get through. Okay, I'll see
you. Haha, you broke your door. I'm making the path to our little, like, old hut. Can I call you Hawk Die from now on?
Yeah.
Because you're gonna die.
Oh, what? Hawk Die? I thought you said Hawk Die.
Hawk Die. Die, Hawk Die. Who built a pillar? Let's see here. How big was it? Dude, Hootie, why don't I just blow up your head? Hootie, I know I just solve everything.
Don't do that. Don't you dare do that. Don't blow it out. If you blow it, obviously you'll say that.
Actually, no, that's actually nice. Oh, guys, when we're done building our house, we can kind of turn this into a little city. And, like, the way we can do it is, like, have houses for sale.
No, you have sex.
And we'll make a beach where you and we'll build a building called a sex center.
Wow, you should call it Cherry Strip Club.
Why is it... Dude, your walls are changing. The prisma blocks for your house are changing color. They change color in this texture pack.
Minecraft world.
Dude, how are you even supposed to get up to your house if I put you in survival, huh?
Dude, don't ask.
You're gonna have to make a staircase down.
Minecraft's world's one of those worlds that, like, cause I've joined people's worlds before and they said that you gotta pay to join and play in their world, and I'm like, yeah, right, suck my ass. Minecraft's world's one of those worlds that, you know, you can consider paying like a fucking dollar to play in there.
No, but what I'm gonna do in this world, you have to pay, but it's Minecraft money.
Oh yeah, especially if they found out it was fucking done in survival.
What? Did you say I don't know how to make a bed?
A gardening farm.
What?
I'll never make one of them bad boys.
Yo, dude. Kangar, the door's done. It's better now.
Just call me Aaron.
Aaron! So it's a lot more slower for it to close and open.
Yeah.
Ah!
No.
Yeah, so there you go.
Open it, then let me get squished.
Okay, I'm gonna go to survival and do that.
Again.
Oh, I actually got stuck then.
Again.
Oh, then about
an again. Again.
Been about an hour, so
oh my god, that's cause. Yeah, this.
Do it again.
One last time.
No, what? Carry on doing it.
Why aren't you dying?
Wait, you gotta do it.
I could actually text her right now and ask her for the numbers.
Right, I'm stuck with the diamond now. Suffocated in the wall. Wow. That is actually...
Oh,
what the fuck, dude?
I'm joking. Here you go. Here's your privileges.
You're the fucking warrior. You're the fucking number four.
Do you want me to kick you? If you can...
Fuck you up, my nigga.
Like, this world started off pure survival, I swear. When I started the world, it was pure survival.
Yeah, sorry, we just got run pure survival.
Because why do you think there's a farm? You sound like a 2 year old. You sound like a 2 year old dying.
Where are you guys from?
Ireland.
I'm from Essex, nigga.
I'm from your mother's backside.
I'm from my mom's ass.
You're from Ireland?
I'm from my mom's ass, actually, if you didn't know.
And he's from England?
Yes, nigga. Bum bum, give it to you, nigga. Give it to you, bum bum, give it to you.
I mean, just the words they use, you know, you can tell they're not from America.
I'm not gonna build this house soon. I'm just gonna start building floors. Boom, boom, give it to you, boom, boom, give it to you, boom, boom, give it to you, give it to you, boom, boom, give it to you, boom, boom, give it to you.
Dude,
boom,
I'm making boom, a path to the old house.
It sounds like we got future.
Boom, 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 give it to you,
you know
boom,
what the sad thing is? That's the guy's name, Lance. The other manager at Taco
Bell. Dude, this is a workout. Seriously, this is actually a really good workout. Get five Minecraft handbooks, right, and just hold them in your hand and lift them up and down. It's a good workout. I'm never doing it right now, seriously. I'm doing it right now.
Hawkeye, I had a Who's Your Daddy map, but when I always had to keep on copying it, but then I forgot to copy it one time, and it was wrecked. I deleted it, and I forgot I didn't copy it, so then I lost it.
Bomb bomb, give it to you. What? There's a fucking pig man. Oh my, that's why. Gonna kill it though. Bomb bomb, bomb bomb. Do you want me to make a disco floor in our house though?
Yeah, but we're gonna make that like underground kind of, you know what I mean?
Bomb bomb, give it to you, bomb bomb.
Let's make the walls and everything
you
first.
You got a lot of fucking energy.
I'm gonna leave the game because I'm gonna play some juice. Or I'm just gonna leave the game, which will YouTube, okay? Alright, just tell me
literally.
When you're back and I'll help you build the floors.
Literally.
A bum bum, give it to you, bum. Because my hands are starting to ache, so I'm not gonna be playing for a little while.
Don't leave the world though, just put on YouTube if you want.
No, I left the world already. So I suspended.
Don't leave the party, don't leave the party.
No, I won't. I'm not leaving the party, of course, because I can still chat to you then. Bam, bam,
dude, there's no way up to the second floor in your house. Okay.
I'm just up a bit. Remote, get fucking here right now. Yes, I yes. Oh, yes, I am.
No, I'm not. Okay, I'm out from under your house. Get out! Get out! So is that nice? Hootie. Hootie. Guess what? No, Lulu. Okay. Wait. I'll put you back now.
Being dummies.
I'm leave. I want to leave. I'm gonna play a different game. I'm just getting bored. Dude, that house looks cool. Randomly. I know, but it looks cool. I like it. I'm gonna send you an invite to another world. What? I'm already at the leaving. I just did. Just that they're leaving. Is it glitched for you or something?
We got your popsicle sticks. You can pick it up pretty much anywhere. And we're going to cranberry juice. We got your pineapple strawberry. We ate juice. And at the end, we're going to try to do a Coca-Cola popsicle. Hopefully, you know more. I'm excited about that. We're going to do a cranberry juice. Hopefully, it will work. Whoa, look at that.
You said that they're about to try to throw a Pokeball?
Don't get rid of that. Get rid of that TNT.
Look at it, it's almost done. Over here is still a little.
Hootie, that's it. No. I didn't. You fucker. Hootie. I kicked them both.
Okay. Why?
If you because Hootie just blew up part of our house.
He fucked.
Because I just tunnel on him. Here's an invite to my tumble game.
No, I don't want to play.
Huh?
Tumble, did you say that? Did you say tumble?
Yeah.
Sick! I love tumble.
Are you yes, I know. Dude,
yeah,
I've...
Boy, I can unlock all the doors. I'll unlock all the doors.
I know all of them as well. Just open all those. Dude. Open the one for the creeper we will first.
Okay, go to the place and I'll be standing where the creeper leader is. I opened the big doors, by the way.
Okay, get ready. Dear, it's open.
Picked it. We've got all doors open.
Yes!
Yay!
Wait, high five.
Wait, let me get a creeper. Come on, come on. No! 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 I'm not a fucking creeper.
Yes.
Let's not try and get each other, okay? Let's just, like, run.
Yeah,
see how long we can
play. Let's set up all the TNT, off all the TNT. Let's wait till it gets to showdown.
Wait. Fuck!
I've watched that happen. Okay, let's just go for each other.
I'm gonna make myself make an island, okay?
Never let my friend Mad Morrow make an island in this. Once he makes an island, you get bored to death, so you just jump off. He'll stay there for the whole round.
Oh. I jumped off myself.
Fuck you, man. I don't want to play with that. I really don't want to play with you. I hate the slime block.
No! If you just keep on jumping on them, they're normal.
They're annoying. Yay.
Whoop, that's the sound of the police. Whoop, that's the sound of the police.
We've just got to make a few holes right and then we run around, okay?
That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, run. You gotta run now. And see how long you last for.
Let's make some holes.
Make some more holes around here.
Whoop, that's the sound of the police.
No, I think it was the easiest kill ever. I've ever seen anybody. Effortless! You're done effortless! Fast learner, wow. That's just...
Effortless? How am I effortless?
I'm just gonna go around exploring the map, because I don't get around the map really easy.
Whoop, that's the sound of the police. Are you one of those people that take, like, all the heads?
No. I only take one. Well, sometimes I do. Dude, look where I am.
Wait.
Look where I am. Na 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 na.
How the hell did you get up there? Already? You bitch. I want to do battles, maybe.
And I'm going to flip the fireworks as well. Fix.
Yay! Fireworks! Fuck you!
Fireworks! Yeah! Right, snowballs! I love snowballs and
fire. I voted for them. There's no stopping me when I have snowballs. Hello!
No!
I'm almost about to jump my own holes every time. That's the sound of the police.
Right, you gotta run around and see who lasts the longest. I win! Yay! Oh, I hate the cobwebs, don't you?
I love them. They stop you from falling, and then they'll keep someone still, so you'll win.
Yeah. I'm stuck in the cupboard right now.
So am I. No.
And I jumped. Oh, it's amazing.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of my bikini. That's the sound of my bikini. Shoot the two. I'm on the top level still.
I know it's going round in circles shooting. I'm never gonna break all the second layer. Right, let's help me break all the second layer, okay?
Yeah, that's only fair.
That's what we gotta do.
To get each other.
No, no, you. I taught you.
I'm aiming at the second layer. I'm really watching for holes. Just shoot every single second layer. No, I fell in the hole again. Shit.
That was my hole. I shot it. And then you landed.
Yeah.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.
Wait. Right. It's try and destroy the first layer. Come down. Come down.
Please. No.
Cobwebs. Fuck this.
Man. Oh my god. That's so funny. I'm on one block. No! Why did I say something?
Yeah, dude, let's try and destroy the second layer. Nigga, I fell in the cobweb. Yay!
You done a nigga. Oh, oh, that's the sound of the police. Woo, woo.
Nigga, I'm the winner. Nigga, I'm the winner.
Winner.
Move.
You were crouched. You were crouched.
Fuck this shit. I'm just gonna run over the painting.
That's the sound of the. I'm dead. I fell.
Yeah, I fell.
Yay! I fell too. Yay!
Dude, the TNT. The TNT blows off.
Why is no one else joining? Woo! Woo! That's the sound of I don't like this. Guess what I'm doing?
Dude, I'm going Hunger Games.
Wait, look at this. Wait, okay, let's do Hunger Games.
Alright, I'll make the Hunger Games, okay? Great battle.
I kicked you the second you left.
No, you didn't.
Oh my good friends are on.
Here you go, I'm sending you an invite. Sent.
Nigga sent.
Wait, but I've got all the good maps I have. I've got all the good.
Dude, I'm joining. I'll be back in one sec. I need to go piss. I'm back. I just have a banana as well. Can you hear me good?
Dude, by the way, I've got all the good maps, and by the way, I've opened all the doors without your help. Including the creeper head, which you need two players for.
No, you don't. You can do one.
Yeah. But here we go. This is one of the good maps as well. I know. We're not killing each other, okay? We're not killing each other. Once I kick you. If you kill me, I kick you. We're just going to see what we can get. I've got like a team. We can both suicide. Come on, let's suicide.
No, I don't want to suicide.
Okay. I'm sure Driggy's visibility.
Why can't we kill each other? Okay, when we say it's alright to kill each other, then we can kill each other.
Which is never. Because I don't want to kill him. I know all the way how to get around this whole time.
I have iron boots.
Dude, look, you won't believe where I am.
Huh?
I'm somewhere where I'm somewhere high. Showdown. Oh, you're in the middle, aren't you?
Oh my god, I got a stone sword.
Cannonball! Hello!
Dude, look what's in my hand.
Oh, you got some. I don't really have any weapons.
You don't?
I do now.
What?
I do now. I have this. Poison. And humming! We both got humming. And regeneration! I've got!
And I got a sword.
Don't hit me with that. Don't hit me with that.
I would have beast you. I just beast you out of it. You ready?
Some more harming.
You ready? You ready? I'm ready. Here's some
boots. I'm not fighting.
Oh,
you little nigga.
You should post him down.
I don't have any potions. I'm going to eat now because I'm low enough. I'm not low enough, I mean low on hunger.
I took it. Do you have any inspired arrows?
Get trying to boots! Oh my gosh, these are so good. I can swim through water like speedy. Look how fast I can swim. Ready? Bling.
That's what the Depth Strider does.
Yeah, right? Oh. This is really good to get away from your enemies if you're swimming in water.
Yeah, I know.
Iron Form Boots! I got Iron Form Boots, man. Oh my gosh.
Okay, now it's free.
It ain't. Don't hit me.
No, I'm not, but now it's free because you have it. You have no idea what I just got.
What?
I'm full armored. And I got a diamond shovel with knockback. Dude, look at me!
Dude, I've got a sharpness pickaxe with 3.3 attack damage. Iron sharpness pickaxe. No, wooden actually.
I have a flame ball. Beat that.
Yeah!
Do you wanna fight?
No!
Look at the weapons I have. I have a stick with fire aspect 1 and sharpness 1.
That's a stick of doom! That's a stick of doom, man!
I have a diamond shovel with 2 knockback. I have a stone sword with 1.
Oh, you got thorns! Have you got thorns?
Yes!
All
my armor is thorns.
Bam, got some. I've always got full armor.
I do. I just went to the other chest. You know, the one up there that refills.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, no, get away.
Yeah, I'm gonna go round. Oh,
God, join my party.
No, why? Super Bro, you didn't join. You wouldn't let me join earlier. Like, I couldn't join your party earlier. So get out of here.
Why didn't you join at the start then? Because this is well for me.
Dude. You ready to fight?
No, not fighting!
Send Super Bro an invite. I'm not.
You better get you might get kicked if you go being mean like that, by the way. You might get kicked. Oh. It's okay if Kangaroo can join though.
Dude, come here. Come on. Come on out for your hiding spot. Okay, the battle can begin whenever it wants now.
Oh, I don't want to fight. I want to both suicide. Oh, we got that elephant in the water again.
I'm looking for you.
I want to suicide. Yeah, I'm in the middle.
Okay.
Yeah. Thorns, I'm in.
Whoa!
Don't kill me. Oh my gosh. Do you want these protection gold leggings?
Wait, don't kill me. I'm being fair and sending Super Brown in by. Super Brown, send you an in. I can't believe you. Never.
Yes, we both died.
I just left that and you blew me up. I saw that. I was like, never. I was like, I kept pressing circle, but one more.
It's a draw.
I hate draws.
Yay. What, dude? We both died. I killed myself as well. Yay.
Do it. I can't move. I'm frozen now.
I shit my booty in your face. I shit my booty in my face. Party, party, party.